I'm Christian Viegas reporting from the U.S. Border Patrol Station here in Nogales, Arizona, continuing the coverage of the transported immigrants from South Texas. Mayor of Nogales, Arturo Garino, visited this facility earlier today, and he told the media after his visit that his expectations were met. This facility could hold up to 1,500 immigrants and is the largest holding facility in Arizona. Mayor Garino said that he could estimate around 900 to 1,000 children inside, but he tells us that Border Patrol is doing a great job in handling the situation.
So Nogales will only be a transition station, not a permanent station. They're in great hands. I'm very comfortable with everything.
Medically based, have you seen any medical experts?
Right now they have, I believe, 11, 12 doctors or so in there, and they're being treated, they're being vaccinated, they're being looked at right now medically, and they will not leave this facility without them being medically checked for, so when they reach the other location, they already have all the paperwork.
Porta potty, showers, beds, and hot food is being provided to them. As you see in the video we took earlier, those tarps were put up as areas where Border Patrol will be bringing out children once a day to get sunlight. Now the Border Patrol has accepted the donations from the city of Nogales and will be bringing them to the children as soon as possible. For more information, just go to our Facebook page, Nogales Local News Now, or follow us on our Twitter via NLNN Local News. Reporting in Nogales, I'm Christian Viegas, NLNN.